You hear a lot today about how the MBA is dead. The market doesn't need MBAs. Recruiters are more interested in specialized master's programs. Well, if the MBA is dead, long live the MBA. If you want to be a manager, a leader, you have to know marketing, you have to know finance, you have to know strategy, project management and operations. That's your core MBA program. Those skills will never stop being important. What we do differently at Stevens with this Analytics MBA is really emphasize how data and technology have disrupted each of these disciplines. Most MBA programs haven't kept pace with technology's incredibly fast march. There's a whole new set of skills now that aren't part of a conventional business degree. A leader today needs to be a capable analyst, someone who understands what the data scientists are saying and can challenge and think critically about their conclusions. And that leader must be willing to embrace new tools that bring greater sophistication and efficiency to the business. Tomorrow's managers will need to apply those skills in ways we can't yet predict, meaning they must be lifelong learners, enthusiastic about the possibilities technology creates for the future.